The death of an 18-year-old from invasive meningococcal disease has left the Murray Bridge community in mourning. By the time Alex Aunger presented at hospital, it was too late to save him. But his family takes pride in the fact his death has allowed others to live.
A young life so suddenly lost.
He was an 18-year-old kid that was that in love life and he enjoyed it. He was great to be around.
5 days ago, Alex Aunger thought he had a cold. Instead, he was the victim of a far more deadly disease. The town of Murray Bridge joining his family in mourning.
We're a small country town that, and the sporting club's a very big part of our town, so the community has rallied together and yes, it has been very, very tragic.
He was a really great guy. He always created such a positive and happy atmosphere at work.
The 18-year-old's former school held a memorial service today on what would have been the fifth anniversary for Alex and his childhood sweetheart.
It's this Saturday we play at home. And we'll wear black armbands and we'll have a tribute to Alex.
Not just a devoted member of the Jervois Footy Club, but also a lover of the river lifestyle. The cruelty of meningococcal is that the fit and young are most at risk.
And that's the general pattern. I mean, you don't need to have a sort of preceding illness to catch meningococcal disease.
Alex went downhill rapidly after arriving at hospital on Sunday, but the electrical apprentice had one final gift to give. Six of his organs donated. His proud family told he's already saved the life of a two-year-old girl.
Yes, if you're looking for a silver lining, I suppose, yes, that's one of them.
Meningococcal is most prevalent in winter and spring. Alex's is the fifth case this month and the first death this year. Doctors say the distinctive red and purple rash shouldn't be the first thing to ring alarm bells. Other symptoms include headaches, fever and joint pain, vomiting, drowsiness and confusion, and a sensitivity to bright light.
If you're feeling unwell with those sorts of symptoms, seek early medical advice.
12 people in contact with Alex have been treated with antibiotics. His funeral is on Monday. Jessica Braithwaite, 10 News.